We're just a team that gives up. Something John's brought to this program is just the fight. We gave up that goal in the second half. I think, in the past we would have collapsed. And we just kept going and kept battling and saw that goal that was up to you.
Is this a
point of redemption
for you guys after the World Cup?
I think the redemption will have to come in the Olympics. Get together first.
What do you think of the crowd tonight? Playing this atmosphere.
The crowd was absolutely amazing. I'm so proud, to be from here and to see all the supporters wearing the red and white and even the Mexican fans. It was a great environment.
What was the last year from the disappointment of to reaching the top?
Yeah, I think it's your typical sports story. The World Cup was disappointing for us, but for the most part it was disappointing for everyone except for Japan. When John came on board, he brought the passion back to our teams, and I think we showed that tonight.
How's your ankle?
We're going to enjoy this.
Are you ready for the American Sunday? I know it's a meaningless game as far as the Olympics go.
We're always ready for the American
Sunday.
This is definitely up there. We were saying beforehand, it's the qualification games that are, probably more nerve-wracking than the actual games in the tournament. Because obviously you do it and you don't even get to go. So.
What does this mean for
No, I think it's a huge step for us, especially with Canada hosting the next World Cup. To show that we can put on an event like this and get the support we need for qualification. So I think this is just the start, for the next World Cup.
Great for taking me on.
Oh, it's great.
Speak to Sunday's game and what that means. I know you're from the level regardless, but what it means to you playing Americans, maybe beat.
No, I think it's, not too often do you get a chance to play the best team in the world. And, we will absolutely use it as a